Another glass ceiling shattered in the world of pro sports. New this morning, Sarah Thomas will become the first woman to officiate a Super Bowl. Thomas, University of Mobile grad, known as a trailblazer for women in the world of football. You know, she was the first woman to officiate a college football game, a college bowl game, and the first full-time female official in NFL history. Good.